Sports Radio. Please go ahead.
Good morning, Coach Taggart. How you doing? Doing great. I have a question about the Monday night game. There's a touchdown that we had close to in the end zone that with one of our players fell on a Virginia Tech player in the end zone. What is the protocol to challenge a play in college football? Because I'm coming from the NFL side. Is there like a flag and all? Is it how's the what's the protocol for you guys to say hey to a ref like we want to challenge that?
Well, I can go and challenge the play. You know, usually the replay is looking at it, so the ref always tells us we can hold our timeout, our challenge, because they're going to look at it first before we do anything. So that's what was going on there. We got down there, they held the ball, and they were looking at it, and I guess they figured they didn't have it.
Okay. And talk about Francois' performance on Monday. What did you like about it?
Well, I thought he started the game off well. You know, I thought, again, like I was just mentioning to the caller, I thought as the game went on, he wanted to make a play bad for his teammates, and sometimes he forced some things that he shouldn't have, trying to make the big play instead of making the right play. And as the game went on, we got that more often. But I think he's got to have help around him, both receivers and the run game, to make it all go a lot better. I thought early in the game he was on, and as the game went on and we wasn't playing as well, I think we all just panicked a little bit.
Well, Coach, good luck this weekend.
All